Salute the real heroes that help keep us safe and secure. Welcome Captain Bob Brockert of San Bernardino County Fire, along with engineer Matt Helmkamp and hand crews, Mike Cordich and Dave Arnold. All four were off duty at the Route 91 Festival last month in Las Vegas when that shooting took place. They quickly sprang into action, administering medical assistance to the injured. In fact, while administering CPR to a gunshot victim, Mike was shot in the arm, but was quickly brought to safety while the others got transportation to bring the injured to nearby hospitals. These guys are heroes. We thank you all for your service and your courage. Captain Brockert is the spokesman for the group. Who would you like to thank?
Fred, we'd like to thank you and NBC for this recognition. Also like to give our love and support that our families showed us has been great. Men and women of San Bernardino County Fire, thank you for your support and the human kindness that was displayed during that night, during and after the shooting by hundreds of people.
Well, thank you for what you've done. Now, they drove 2 hours from San Bernardino.
Fred, these are wonderful people. These are true heroes, and they brought everybody.
Everybody get in there.
San Bernardino is empty right now. They're all right here.
Everybody get in there.
Beautiful people.
Families, friends.
Look at that.
People they've never met before in there.
There's a child in there. Love it, Fred.
Thank you all for coming down tonight. We appreciate it. And you guys, thanks for everything you do. We truly appreciate it. Thank you. All right.
Very nice, Fred. Heartwarming.
I agree.